certain burger joint got famous for selling a Whopper, but today I'm going to tell you about a completely different kind of Whopper. We're at the South Mississippi branch station in Poplarville, looking at a plant that lives up to that name. Of course, I'm referring to the 2019 Mississippi Medallion winning Whopper Begonias. These large begonias command awe, dazzling gardeners with big 3-inch blooms and out-of-sight color from spring to the fall season. Now, begonias are typically thought of as shade plants, but the Whopper series can handle the full sun and intense heat of our Mississippi summers, as long as adequate water is supplied. They grow larger and fuller when grown in full sun than those begonias grown in the shade. There are four Whopper begonia varieties available. Red with green leaf displays large red blooms complemented by cool green leaves. Red with bronze leaf improved produces red blooms with shimmery bronze leaves. Rose with bronze leaf improved produces rose-colored blooms along with gleaming bronze leaves. And rose with green leaf improved produces rose-colored blooms complemented by refreshing green leaves. Deadheading is not necessary to promote reblooming. These Whopper begonias are not winter hardy, but who cares with their spring to fall color display? With large leaves and enormous flowers, I know which Whopper I like the best. I'm horticulturist Gary Bachman, and I'll see you next time on Southern Gardening.